Second down and Sanders again.
I repeat,
Sanders into the end zone for Eagle touchdown.
Please stand up. We're gonna have a problem here. Y'all act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just burst in the door. We started whooping her ass first and before. They first get divorced, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though. Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I want to get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips. My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids. And expect them not to know what a woman's clitoris is. Of course they're gonna know what an intercourse is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel. Don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like cantaloupe.